Here we have a ripening cherry pepper. So I'm just gonna go ahead and carefully pick it from the top. Put the lamp on the plant.
See this one? See, it's changing color. See? See that?
Mm-hmm.
See this one? That's one, they are totally matured. I don't know if I should leave one.
Save receipts.
So here we have just a couple of the tomatoes we're waiting to ripen. These are the San Marzano tomatoes. I just wanted to give you a quick look at how big the garden is. You can see some of the San Marzano tomatoes. We're going to get a lot this year. Over here are the chili peppers. Usually we grow a lot of habanero peppers, but this year we decided to switch it up. And here you can see some heirloom round tomatoes. Those are looking good. You can see this really beautiful one here. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.